Shakti Pitha Sthapana. Shakti, you know all. Shakti is that Shakti which unites, harmonizes, and balances the entire universe and universal consciousness, which we call that is a yoga. And it is that Shakti which becomes active, and then the nada, the sound, the om, and the creation begins. Shakti is a power. Every atom is filled with Shakti. Nothing exists in this universe or on this planet or in your body which does not represent the Shakti. And you should know how to work with the Shakti, how to handle the Shakti. Those who have been in India, they will know. Even the rickshaw driver, three-wheeler driver, morning when he comes and start, he will pray to greet that rickshaw. Or a truck driver, he will put agarbatti and prayer. Any driver, bus, truck, train, aeroplane, the Indian automatically will say like this, greeting, adoration to the Shakti. When you sit in your car, your life is now in the hand of the Shakti. Your engine of the car is the Shakti. And you should know how to deal with the Shakti. In the wheels of the car, there is a Shakti. In the petrol, there is a Shakti. And in you is also the Shakti. Electricity, what is that? Shakti. Now in this microphone is Shakti. But I can touch. In the bulb is a Shakti. Refrigerator has a Shakti, vacuum cleaner has a Shakti, same electricity, but to know how, when, and how to control. In the bullet there is a Shakti, in the knife there is a Shakti. Knife can save your life, and knife can take your life. Therefore, it is said, Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Bhakti Rupena Samstita Namastase 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 Namo Namah. Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shraddha Rupena Samstita Namastase, 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 namo namah. Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Matri Rupena Samstita Namastase, 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 namo namah. See, Divine, the greatest one. But one thing you should know, in the astral world, in the divine world, in that there is no differences of male and female. No anatomical differences, no attribute of female and no attribute of the male. Shakti Pitha. Pitha means holy seat, where she is sitting. Shakti Pitha, the sthapana. Sthapana means you prepare her seat in your house. And you light the eternal light, burning either with the ghee or oil. No candles. Candle is impure. Candle is a chemical. Candle is a petroleum. Is not accepted for the altar. Candles. Oil or ghee. That's it. A Shakti Pitha. You put the picture of Divine Mother. And what we all do, we put the picture of Sri Mahaprabhuji's Holy Mother. Mahaprabhuji's Holy Mother is a Divine Mother, Holy Mother for us. You prepare a divine seat for her, nice red cloth, her picture and a lamp. Eternal lamp, it should not go off. And every day praying to her for her mercy, her love, her kindness, her care, her warmness. Mother, Mother, O Mother, Divine Mother, she is protector of entire universe. It is said, I respect all mothers, but my adoration to that mother who gave the birth to great divine souls. Dhana dhana ho sayab jahun balihara. Dhana dhana ho sayab jahun balihara. Jahun balihara mere prana. Jahun balihara mere prana. Din din ho sayab jaun balihara. Dan dan ho sayab jaun balihara. Deep Narayan Bhagwan ki jai. Din din ho sayab. Thank you, Lord. I surrender to thee. I surrender to thee, O my Lord. You came for us.